Hello everyone and welcome to Vlogmas Day 25! So today is actually not a real Vlogmas vlog. You could probably tell because I'm back in my apartment in Berlin. It is after Christmas now. But I just wanted to come and end my Vlogmas videos. I did actually film a few clips that day, I think like two, maybe three. But unfortunately, I left my SD card back home, so I don't have that footage with me here in Berlin. But I can assure you, it really wasn't that much. I think it was like two or three clips, and they were all filmed in my room because I spent the majority of that day hanging out with my family, so I didn't really vlog anyways. But I still wanted to come here and end my Vlogmas series because I just want to say a couple of things. First of all, thank you guys so, so, so much for sticking through this with me. I know it wasn't the easiest for all of us, for me. I learned quite a lot about myself and my videos, and it was a really cool experience, I think, even though I quite failed at Vlogmas. Let's just say that. Let's just put it out there. You guys all know, but I failed terribly at uploading my videos, but nonetheless I'm very happy that I managed to vlog for 24 days. I think that is still pretty cool, and I did my best as far as uploading. I learned a lot from Vlogmas, like I said. First of all, I'm not cut out for daily vlogging. I just don't have the time at the moment to put up a vlog every single day. The vlogging part, I think, is pretty fine. I mean, some days are just really boring because I do have those days where I don't really do anything other than edit and work, or uni and work, and I just don't really do exciting things. That's just my life, you know? That's kind of what happens if you are a full-time student and have a part-time job and do YouTube on the side and have a social life. So some days are just like really uninteresting. But yeah, I just don't have the time to edit a vlog every single day. It takes a lot longer than you think it does. I mean, after a while, I kind of got the hang of it, and it did go a lot faster than it did from like the start. In the beginning, it took me quite a while to upload a vlog. It took me about like 2 hours, sometimes even three, depending on the kind of footage that I got. You know, if you do those kind of cool shots where you do like a lot of clips and you like change the speed and adjust them to music and stuff, those take like so much longer than just editing together a bunch of clips like this, filming without music or anything, just talking. So yeah, it takes quite a while. So props to all of the daily vloggers out there that you take the time every single day to vlog and edit and upload. Props to you. I couldn't do it. I don't have the time. Like I said, I'm not a full-time YouTuber. I am a full-time student, and I have a part-time job and a social life, and it's hard enough to balance that as it is, and I just don't have the time to put in 2 or 3 hours of every single day into YouTube. I wish I could, but I don't. So that is what I learned from Vlogmas, but nevertheless, I really, really enjoyed it. I enjoyed trying my best, and I enjoyed getting the vlogs up that I did, when I did, and I just, again, wanted to say like a really huge thank you. I did not think that I would get this positive of a response. So many of you guys have tweeted me or commented under every single video and like left me so many sweet messages, and I was so happy reading through the comments. I know people say this a lot, but honestly, you don't even know what it feels like until you've had that feeling. Like what it's like to have people that you don't even know just like be so nice to you. It's just incredible. It's such a lovely feeling, and I did not expect that from Vlogmas at all. So thank you to all of you who stick through the end and were like so sweet to me. Yeah, I think that is pretty much everything. My arm is starting to ache. I should have put my camera down for this part, but yeah, whatever. Yeah, I think that is pretty much everything that I have to say on the topic of Vlogmas. I really hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. And I will go back to putting up normal videos. I already have like a ton of videos planned out, and I want to work on them as much as I can. I do have like finals and everything happening at the moment in January and February, so those are going to be really quite jam-packed months for me, so I'm gonna try my best to put up like my videos as I would normally. Just wanted to let you guys know that. But on the topic of vlogging, I wanted to ask you, Would you guys prefer a day vlog, so like vlogging for one entire day and having like a ton of clips from one day, and doing that a couple of times a week, let's say, I don't know, like every few days, maybe sometimes it's just gonna be once a week, but like basically a vlog from only one day, but like those vlogs? Or do you want me to go back and continue with the weekly vlogs that I did before? So like vlogging every single day, but just like a little bit, and then putting it all in a big weekly montage. Yeah, I just wanted to know you guys' opinions on that. I am gonna start off with weekly vlogging, I think, in January. I don't know when these vlogs are gonna go up, to be honest. But yeah, I think I'm gonna go back to weekly vlogging, but if you guys want me to do like more day vlogs, I can do that as well. I can do both. I mean, that's, I don't know, like I would have to vlog like days twice. I don't know how that's gonna work out, but just basically let me know, do you enjoy my weekly vlogs more, or do you enjoy a day vlog? I might run a Twitter poll on that as well. Now that I think about it, that would probably be a good idea, but leave me your opinion in the comments below. And yeah, I think this clip is already long enough. Like I said, I hope you enjoyed Vlogmas. I'm so thankful for everybody who was nice to me and like for coming along on this journey with me. I learned so much. I had a ton of fun doing this. Even though it was stressful at times, I still had a lot of fun and I enjoyed this. And maybe if I do have some more time in the future, I will do like a month of vlogging, or maybe just like every other day, we'll see. But I definitely think I'm gonna vlog more because I really enjoyed it. It was cool. So yeah, that is all I have to say. I hope you're having a great day or night whenever you're watching this, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. Come on, it's lovely weather for sleigh ride together with you. Outside the snow is falling.